Hi guys, I'm Poppy. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I am chilling with Talila.
Hi.
And we are basically going to film a cute little video. So, yesterday I tried to film this. But it was a bit boring because I had no one to film it with, so I was filming on my own. But now I'm here with Talila and then we can film it together. So we're going to film a little vibe with me, a little aesthetic moment. I'm hyping, I'm excited. Let's get started.
Will
you
do like half a song?
Try calling your stuff, David, got your voicemail again. Rushed over to your uni hall, so we're leaving your place. You said you fucked up on a night out. You dropped way too much, you're feeling bad now. You're trying to figure how to work your way out. So don't call this number anymore, cause I won't be there for you like I was before. I should've listened to my friends, they always know best. They said you were just like all the rest. I'll sing it loud in case you don't already know. Pack up your shit and go. Whoa. Pack up your shit and go.
You right,
you said it was a one time thing. You don't know what you were thinking. I can't trust you anymore. You said-
oh, flip it, I need to do that.
Yeah, you can go. You can flip it all you want.
The waiter just hit my table and gave it to Jessica Sims. I guess I'll go sit with Tomboy, at least I'll know how to hit. What if it's on the radio that somebody's gonna die? I'm gonna get in trouble, my ex will start a fight. Na 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 na, he's gonna start a fight. Na 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 na, we're all gonna get in a fight.
Took me over to your house to meet your family. Introduced me to them saying that you'd marry me. Then you look me in the eye and say it's just a joke. Then you kiss me and I smile, did you even know? When you'd say that kind of thing I'd be excited. Got me hoping maybe one day you would meet it. Always thought I'd only make a fool of someone else. Now you've only gone and made me make one of myself. I guess the flowers aren't just used for big apologies. I guess I should've been more conscious how you spoke to me. Cause when we fight you give me space and I communicate. And for a while I thought that's what I should appreciate. Maybe I was holding on to what I thought you were. But when you think too hard eventually it starts to hurt. The version of you in my head now I know wasn't true. Young people fall for the wrong people, guess my one was you. The flowers aren't just used for big apologies. I guess I should've been more conscious how you spoke to me. Cause when we fight you give me space and I communicate. And for a while I thought that's what I should appreciate. Maybe I was holding on to what I thought you were. But when you think too hard eventually it starts to hurt. The version of you in my head now I know wasn't true. Young people fall for the wrong people. Guess my one was you.
That's a really good song, to be honest with you.
Ready?
Introduced me to your family.
Haven't we already done this?
Watched my favorite shows on your TV. Made me breakfast in the morning when you got home from work. Making plans to travel around the world. Said we'd always put each other first. Oh, love songs we used to play too. Funny, now I hate you.
I was in advice just trying to fix you. And all your daddy issues. But now I don't even miss you anymore. So I will hold the tears back that I cried. All the hours spent giving advice on how to write your song. All you did was prove me wrong. When you said you loved me, well, you must have had I was just trying to fix you. All your daddy issues. I don't even miss you anymore. So I want all the tears back that I cried. All the hours spent giving advice on how to write your song. All you did was prove me wrong. When you said you loved me, Lord, you must have had your fingers crossed.
When all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
He said one day your memories will be mine. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
Oh, I didn't want the live version, did I? That's the line of that song.
They don't understand. I'm not broke. I'm just a broken-hearted man. Cause if one day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on the earth I can be, thinking maybe you come back here to the place that.
We've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night. I rub my nipples and start moaning with delight.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard, has been bad, has been rough.
Kinky.
And I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just fix it.
If I stop smoking crack,
crack.
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one email. I want to show that I was, like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
You'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise. Just believe you can be really.
My sister's hot.
What the hell?
My bad.
Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you sent.
Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond. But not because we're gay.
No, not because we're gay.
We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad.
Well, anyway,
the Tudorvon Traps. I'm just kidding, we're called the Roiling Stones.
We're one of a kind, no category. Too many years lost in this story. We're free to take our crown in glory for 5 more minutes. We're six.
Polyester, but you like her better. Wish I were.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. We definitely had a vibe, as you can see.
I'm sweaty.
Me too. Don't forget to, like, do stuff, you know?
Like
the stuff.
Thumbs up. What else? Comment, subscribe, and go follow my TikTok.
I will try and tag it below.
If you don't, I will murder you.
I don't know how to. I think I'll do it. I'll try. Okay.
Follow her TikTok as well, guys. Follow her TikTok.
Just go and do the stuff, okay? Bye.
Bye.